This is the last time. This is the last time.
Order in the court! Order! Order!
Taking out the thug with the gun is the key. Without him, the rest of the room won't be a problem.
Welcome, people of Arkham City. It's good to see so many new faces in the crowd. Fresh faces for the gang.
What's he?
Our friend Batman has arrived. Grab him and cut him in two.
Look out!
Your sentence is death, Batman. Stay still, Batman.
Are you just playing with these guys?
This is my court. Order! 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 Goodbye, Batman! Stay out of our way!
You don't stand a chance.
You're not welcome in my court, Batman. Damn it! We're getting bored of this! Stop him already!
Objection! Heads or tails, kitty cat?
Which one lets me out of here alive?
Not this one. Time to die.
I vote for a stay of execution. No gun harm? Shame. This is gonna hurt.
Two guns, bitch!
And I thought it was cats who have nine lives. How's it hanging, Harv? Come to Kitty. Anyone ever tell you that you're full of surprises?
I figured you could use my help, Selina.
You're right. I think I chipped a nail back there.
Funny.
So what do you need, Mr. Detective?
Protocol 10. What do you know, Selina?
Never heard of it.
That's not what I wanted to hear. What about Strange?
I don't trust him. He's been missing for years, and then is suddenly put in charge of running Arkham City. Rumor has it he's been working with Joker, planning something very special just for you. Maybe that's Protocol 10.
Twinkle, twinkle, little bat. Watch me kill your favorite cat.
The ex-district attorney here said something. What the hell? This place is dangerous. I like it. You expecting a kiss?
It was Joker. You're not safe here. No one is.
Nine lives, remember?
I need to locate where the bullet entered the court and where it impacted.
All right, let's go. Oh, shot her head off.
The bullet hit the floor here. Now, where did it enter the room? The trajectory the bullet traveled will lead me to the shooter.
ours.
I don't think they heard us.
Good. I can't believe we're still out here at night.
Look, I told you I was sorry. I lost track.
Let's hope it doesn't get us killed.
We just need to be careful. We move when they fight. They'll be too busy killing each other to notice us heading back to the camp.
I don't understand why they even want to fight for this place. Two-Face ends up owning that bit of street. So what? He's still stuck?
Is he still in there?
I think so. I can hear someone in there. Keep that door shut, man. I don't want to go head-to-head with Batman. You didn't see it was Batman. Why the hell are we still here? We should run or something. Don't be stupid. If you keep that door closed, he can't get out, and we are safe. Really? What's stopping him going out the back? Please! Tell us where Wayne went. I don't know. Please, if I knew, I'd tell you. Pity.
They will stitch me in second. Oh, my. I'm not even gonna fight through me because they got guns.
Looks like his kind of thing.
Nah, I don't need that right now. Initiations and everything, so they want to call this and that.
Of course, I'm
wild.
It's like 10 below out here.
What are you waiting for, Bat?
I hit.
You chicken to fight me like a man, Batman? You chicken. We all know you prefer hiding.
What the hell? What was that?
Come on, Bat. Fight me.
Who said that?
I'm at the church. It looks like Harley Quinn is inside.
That dreadful woman is no doubt setting a trap for you.
Don't worry, Alfred. Quinn never was too smart. I'll be okay.
I'm gonna kick your ass.
Now you gotta get beat up for that.
What's wrong, Bat? Too chicken.
Going from the dude, think he could beat Batman.
Someone's fighting over here!
This guy misses a hit. That's up, down, four. Take this out. Boom. Boom. And then, like, you miss a hit, I'm gonna have to come at you in a whole different way. And you see her whole arm down there, but I ain't going down there. I do want to level up. So hold on, let me go down there real quick. Get out of it.
Where are they?
Should have. Yo, are they actually running? Ago.
I don't know.
Okay.
They know the rules. You
okay, buddy? He's terrified. Where you come from? Like stupid.
Telling the wrong
you cherish your life, don't try to come at Batman, because he will break the ink or red. Or if have to, he will break your whole life. Let's see what's happening next. What's gonna happen right now? Went to another door to enter another door.
Is
she stupid?
Let the lady go, Bat Freak, or these people all get a bullet in their heads.
Good, Harley Quinn.
I think you should do what he says. It would be a shame to get blood all over my nice new outfit. What do you think, Bat Brain? Like it? What am I saying? Of course
I
you
do.
Do.
I do. I know, right?
So anyway, here's the deal. Mr. J is really not up to a visit right now. He's not feeling himself. Well, actually, he was earlier, but that's not what I meant. He's not doing so good, and that idiot doctor I sent from here didn't help. I've seen more smarts from these bozos.
To them?
I've got to run, boys. If he tries anything funny, kill him.
Ew. Okay, what's up?
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one.
Don't you move, Batman.
Shut up.
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us.
Batman.
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
That won't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
Whoa, what?
He's dead.
That's some bullshit.
Stupid little dead bat. Who's gonna save you now?
How the hell they seem like that, though? Whatever. Whatever. That was stupid, but. Let me move a little bit slower. Let me take my time, I guess.
I've gotta run, boys. If he tries anything funny.
Where is she coming from? Where is she at?
Attacking armed thugs head on is suicide. I need to disappear. Pick them off silently, one by one. What?
Don't you move.
They don't know where I am. Good. Let's keep it that way. Time to survey the room. Plan out my tactics. Four thugs, all armed. Two hostages. This is gonna be easy.
We need to get out of here.
He's gonna get us.
That idiot thinks he's safe in the confessional. He's just made it easier for me to get in behind him.
That won't stop him. Oh, man, I'm gonna die in here.
You're safe. Stay quiet.
Hello? What's happening?
Did you see him?
You'll be okay. Wait here and don't make a noise.
Nice.
The room is secure. You're safe now.
Let's level up. Alright, let's go. And armor. No, not that one. What's that? Combat armor? No. It says straight up. Yep. That's what I want. I want to increase my health instead, but it's not here right now. Smoke pellets.
Yo, Batman, thanks for the help.
I'll get you free.
Thank you.
Okay, people, listen up. We're in control here, not these animals. I want this place locked down tight. All medical staff, check supplies. Find out if anything is taken.
What about Stacy? Is anyone going after her?
Team, let's keep it that way.
Are you finished talking?
Thank God you got here, Batman.
After what happened at the asylum, I thought you'd settle for a quiet desk job.
Yeah, right. When Shark closed down the asylum, it turned out there wasn't much work for an ex-security guard who failed to stop a mass breakout. This is the only work I can get.
What happened back there wasn't your fault, Cash. What was Harley Quinn doing here?
That crazy bitch busted in a couple of hours ago with the rest of these idiots. Took something up the tower, then blew up the staircase.
Thanks. I'll check it out.
Wait. Sorry, Batman, I forgot. Couple of them grabbed one of the dots. Quinn said something about needing her to fix up the Joker.
If she's alive, I'll find her. You concentrate on securing this church. It should keep you all safe.
Will do. Hope you find the doc. Her name's Stacy Baker. She's one of the good ones.
All right.
There's the gun. It looks like it's being controlled remotely by Joker.
Well, look who it is. I haven't seen you for... how long has it been? Let's see. There was an asylum, some monsters, and... oh, that's right! You left me to die. Now, you probably don't remember it that way, but who cares? You just need to worry about the bombs. Hurry up now. Clock's ticking.
No. Go.
Lock on the signal used to remotely control the sniper rifle. Joker's behind this.
Was there ever any doubt?
The radio signal should lead me right to him.
Good luck, sir.
We're gonna stop right here, so we're gonna continue later.